Hi everyone, this is Kate Holloman and welcome back to my channel. Today I will be painting a miniature piece of art. This is called an ACEO and it measures 2.5 by 3.5 inches. And years ago, I was into these a lot and I was selling quite a bit on eBay. And so I figured I'm gonna go back to this beautiful little format and paint something today. So I will start my sketch with a watercolor marker, actually, because I don't want pencil marks over here. And I picked out two very light colored markers. One is pale cream, if I'm going to be doing a brown horse. And here's a pale lavender, if I'm going to be doing a white or gray horse. I am actually going to start with this one, pale lavender. I'm going to start with a white horse. As you can see, this marker has two sides. I'm going to go with the thin one. And let's see how this works, because that looks very, very purple, but it's supposed to be pale. So I'm going to give this a try. Oh, it's pretty good. It's pretty pale, so that's great. So as you can see, I'm just going directly with the lines, the outlines of everything. I'm actually not pre-sketching. So it is a little bit of a risk, but since we're going to be washing it out, a lot of these lines are going to disappear. All right, this is the basic sketch. And I have a very, very thin brush. There we go. Most of the detailing is going to be done with this. Let's see. Here's another small brush that I'm going to use to fill in the color. Going to start with a light gray wash. This is actually a very, very light color. I would say even lighter than what it appears in the palette, which is okay here. So that's very basic. I'm going to wash it out so that I don't have any sharp lines here. Just want to blend it. Going to go in with a little bit of darker. There we go, that's too strong. Going to release a little bit into the napkin. All right. I'll be adding this around the eye. That looks very strong right now, but I'm not worried about that because I will go in with more detailing later. More blending. So that's a little too much. The nice thing about watercolors is that you can draw the excess water back into a dry brush. That's nice. Switch to this one. Look at that. I didn't clean my brush the last time I used it. Yikes. Thankfully that didn't go in. Clean your brushes thoroughly. I don't know why. When I do acrylics, I am in the habit of using even soap to get a lot of the excess out. But I don't know why I don't do that with watercolors. I should. I sure should. If you like drawing better than painting, a horse mane is a good place to draw with a brush. That's too much. Okay, it's a little better. I'm gonna need to let that dry a little bit before I go draw into it. But now I can do something else, which is adding the color around. Gonna go with some blue. Gonna be careful not to go too much into it. Preferably not at all. This is not a great brush, it's so scruffy. But look at that, it allows me to go in between since it's not solid. All right, everything can be used. to wash that out a little bit more. A little water effect. There we go. That'll be plenty. Just a smidge at the top as well. There we go. We get a little ACEO original watercolor horse portrait. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like the video, comment, and subscribe.